Good morning. My name is Daman. I will today talk about CBCI course. CBCI stands for Certificate of Business Continuity Institute Examination, BCI examination. BCI is headquartered in UK, but the members are across globe. BCI has produced a book called GPG, current version being 2018, which is completely aligned to ISO 22301 also. So this course revolves or is based on BCI's GPG 2018. There are 6 modules revolving around the full BCM life cycle. So full BCM life cycle is covered in the course. This course can be taught only by BCI approved instructors, BCI approved training partners. We are one of those. I am one of the approved instructors also, and I have conducted this course many times, taught at least hundreds and hundreds of participants in different courses across countries. We have built in number of exercises also to keep it interactive, knowledgeable. The course can be delivered in 3, 4, or 5 days, and it ends on the last day, either 3rd, 4th, or 5th day, with an examination which is paper pencil based, 120 questions to be done in 2 hours. Those who clear the exam get the use title CBCI with their names. Other than this course, BCI has 10 more courses covering the full BCM life cycle and little more than that as well. We deliver all of those, and all these courses along with CBCI course can be delivered in-house as well. If you have questions about CBCI course or any other course, please feel free to be in touch with us, and we'll be happy to provide you the responses. Thank you very much.